My dream, I don't fear it. I work on it. I don't fear failure because I continually look forward to more success. I follow my heart, not my head. I am not trapped. I am not living by or listening to other people's rules. I make no apology for me. Others give up on themselves. I don't. My spirit, ambition, power and daring to be my best is impossible to kill. When did you learn to talk like this to yourself?
I am literally just talking to myself and self-motivation, and I suppose it's just self-discovery and come along my journey. And you know, I came from a place of being very mentally weak and you know, having confidence issues and doubts. And you know, that's kind of an expression of where I've come to and where I stand at that point in when I entered it into the diary. And
can you take us back to when you didn't have that? Because that I think that journey is kind of at the centre of the book in some ways.
It is, yeah. I feel that's the thing of the book. So I suppose at 16 and a half years of age, a medical Kenny minor team, went up playing All-Ireland semi-final against Galway, was full-back. David Ford took me for 5 points. I took it very, very bad. Like, it literally ate me up inside. I couldn't let it go. Went back playing club hurling, but never really moved on for it. And, you know, it kind of scarred me deep down. And, you know, you just carry on with life. But I never really, I don't know, dealt with it or addressed with it. I was just there and then went on and played the following year. We were the first Kilkenny team to not win a Leinster in 10 years. I played centre-back. Was very poor again. So I was kind of struggling, and although I was playing good club hurling, it just seemed when the level went up, I wasn't able to deal with it. Then 19, made a Kilkenny under 21 panel, didn't play. 20 the following year, then again, first round again, Wexford in our own home turf in Nolan Park. And, you know, full back, a couple of minutes ago, a ball comes in, Rory Jacob gets it, turns around and sticks in the back of my net, and I'm just like, oh, here we go again. I just, all these doubts just resurfaced again, and probably even worse. And at that point, I was just like, you know what, Jackie, maybe you're just not. And all the talk was around, and rightly so, that this guy, good club hurler, but just hasn't got it for inter-county level. And that was my thoughts, and I just kind of was a bit lost then at that time. Went back playing club hurling, and we went on a great run in the under 21 club, just kind of out of nowhere, and we won. And then it was only afterwards that one lad said, oh, you're probably going to be captain of 21s next year. And I was like, oh God, yeah. And I was like, I don't even know if I'd be on the panel after me what I did last year. And that was the way my mind was then. It was riddled with self-doubt. Didn't really think I was good enough. And then suddenly get on a bit of rich form with my club, and Brian Cody gives me a call and asks me into the Kilkenny panel, which I couldn't really believe. And I'm sure people were like, really, are they bringing this guy in? And that was this, came in. But was still never sure of myself, and like, I would play a couple of games and then I'd play a bad game and I'd be like, oh God, back to square one again. And that was a repeated team for a couple of years. I was in there with Kilkenny. I wasn't really in there, if you know what I mean. I was in there trying my best, but I wasn't really featuring. Like, my biggest thing was like, my number would be 26 one day, be 28 and next day. I was fearing I'd get the chop. Then 05, I got on a bit of form. I actually made my championship debut that year, pulled a hamstring, and didn't really feature again. And then we went on a great run with the club. We won two years. We won a county final at Club All-Ireland, which gave me huge confidence and was brilliant. And next thing I know, like, the under 21 again, someone says to me, you know what, Jackie, you could be captain of Kilkenny next year because Peter Barry's retiring. And I was just like, oh no, I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for this. And that was kind of to the point. Like, that's where it was then.
It goes all the way up to the greatest performance of the Cody era after the All-Ireland final in 2008 against Waterford. You've obviously played really well. The team scored 330. They're brilliant. But there's a throwaway line in a paper that says that Milan got the better of his individual battle with you. And still, you're reading that going, Jesus, maybe he did. Mm-hmm. And you don't feel like you kind of... So it's at this point that you have the meeting with Brother Damien that kind of changes your outlook on life and frees you in some ways.
Yeah, it does. And that was probably... Because if I probably read 10 papers, there'd probably be 7 or 8 of them would be saying good things about me. And, you know, I read one line and that just stuck in my head. And that's what self-doubt and lack of confidence does. That the first sign of a challenge, and that wasn't even a challenge, that was just a throwaway comment, it just sticks in with you.